Hey guys, what's up? I've been waiting a long time for a mid-level 13-inch MacBook Pro, and I finally was able to get my hands on the newest release, which came out about a week ago. So without further ado, let's get straight on into this unboxing. So immediately, you can see that this box is very white, and it has a traditional iPad style box, no more of the old style packaging for MacBooks. So here you can see just some basic specs. Go ahead and pause it if you want. This is the one with 8 GB of RAM and 256 GB SSD. And it does have 9-hour battery life, which is great, especially if I'm gonna be taking this around college or just doing a lot of videos for YouTube and whatnot. So you can expect some material on Mac OS X now that I have both platforms. So let's go ahead and take off the front box and turn it all around so we can see what the heck is in this box. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put this MacBook Pro to the side for now and take a look at that in just a second. So here we do have the MagSafe if you want to go ahead and use that to charge it. And then we just have an extension cable if you want to use it for longer outlets. Then you have your literature. And so that's pretty much it that's in the box. So let's go ahead and go over this. It just has some literature, hello, some information about your MacBook Pro to get started. I will be reading that. MacBook Pro, Apple stickers, I would expect, and a cleaning cloth. Go ahead and put that all off to the side. And let's get to the star of the show, the Retina MacBook Pro. You know, I'm really impressed by the size of this machine, and hopefully it's powerful enough for everything I need, because if not, this baby might have to go back. Okay, so let's go ahead. Beautiful Apple logo, made of aluminum, very high quality of a laptop. So let's go ahead and open this up right there, take away the cover, and let's turn this thing on. And okay, we're seeing the Apple logo for the first time, and I will be editing this entire video with iMovie. Okay, I'm going to pick English. Okay, it's US. Yes, that is my country. I do live in the United States. US keyboard, Go ahead and pick my Wi-Fi network and type in my passwords. I'm going to sign in with my Apple ID and password. And now it's going to go ahead and say, I agree to become a human since iPad. Yes, go ahead and hit next. Okay, I have everything set up. Register my Mac, sure. It's going to set everything up. And very quick install compared to Windows. And it just goes ahead and runs through a bunch of questions. So there you go. Brand new MacBook Pro Retina display recently released from Apple this past week. So if you've enjoyed this video and want to see more videos on this laptop or just want to see some Mac OS X coverage, go ahead and let me know in the comment section below. I'll make sure to read it. And until next time, I will catch you guys later.